Stop guessing. Start knowing. Here's your daily market scoop. On July 26th, after a five-day slump, the Nifty hits a record high at 24,861.15. BSE Sensex surged by 1,292.92 points, ending at 81,332.72. Nifty 50 also climbed 428.75 points, closing at 24,834.85. Top gainers? Shriramfin, Cipla, and Divis Lab. Top losers? ONGC, Nestle India, and HDFC Bank. Stay informed. Stay ahead.